Ryan Mason started in midfield the last time Spurs played in the League Cup final. 2015 against Chelsea, now he comes up against Guardiola's City. What a story. There's a player to get that away. Foden. Oh, chance. Sterling. Oh, what a block. What a block to deny Raheem Sterling. Spurs were nearly caught out by the quick restart of play from Manchester City. Now Mahrez. Recycled by Winks. Well, Dyer's still forward and does well to get that down to Son. Alderweireld decides to shoot, and it wasn't far away from Toby Alderweireld. So first attempt on goal. City have it back. Mahrez. Spurs stretched here. Sterling free in the middle, and he's nearly found, but Foden off. And somehow Spurs keep it out. Hugo Lloris congratulated by his teammates. Oh, and it's Alderweireld who actually made the block. Into added time at the end of the first half. Mahrez. Cancelo. Dangerous here. Hugo Lloris claws it away. João Cancelo nearly picked out the top corner. Piercing pass here from Mahrez. Took out a few Spurs players with that one. Lucas Moura. Giovanni Lo Celso has a pop. Oh, and he nearly curls it in. Giovanni Lo Celso moments into the second half. And Zach Steffen gets down to it. Pocket of space here for Lo Celso, who scored against Manchester City earlier in the season in the Premier League. Nearly gets the opener in the cup final. That's the best the Spurs have fashioned so far. Great effort from Giovanni Lo Celso. Gundogan, Sterling, round the back again. Were the options here for Sterling. Gundogan, wide. Just can't make it happen at the moment, Manchester City. Cancelo. Waited out to Mahrez. Carl Walker here. He's acted as a decoy as Mahrez cuts in. Lloris parries. Sterling is there to keep it alive. And behind it goes. Hugo Lloris again in this final. Riyad Mahrez looks like City's most dangerous player in front of goal as he curls another effort towards that corner. Lloris knew what was coming, but he had to do really well to get to that. Run it in. Oh, and there's the goal. Laporte with a header into the final 10 minutes. Manchester City score the first goal of the final. It comes relatively late. City 1, Spurs 0 at Wembley. Well, Laporte is into the team here for the suspended John Stones. And he made the run unchallenged. Got up above Sissoko to guide it into the corner. Scored in the quarter-final against Arsenal. And has one here. And it doesn't leave Spurs much time to get an equaliser. A fight on now. Into the last moments of the Carabao Cup final. Laporte gets it. City lead.